I've been asked, is COVID going to be around forever? I can't answer that. But right now, I know COVID is still here and we're in the pandemic, and we do have measures to help prevent the spread of the disease and also to reduce some of the health effects of the disease as well.